Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Good evening, good evening, good evening. How's everybody doing tonight? Welcome to Cardboard Happy Hour. This is your card tender, the card obvious. Hope you are all doing well. We got Joe Mansman, who was first. We got Cuz. Hey, you guys. We got Bradley Moore. What's up, Bradley? Who else is here? We got PA. Good to see you, PA. Goody G. How you doing, Goody? Ryan's in the house. What's up, Ryan? And Breeze. What's up, Breeze? How you doing? I think I got everybody. Hope everybody's doing well. Yeah, I haven't seen Fester. I didn't see him Tuesday. He was here Tuesday of last week. Of course, I didn't stream on Thursday, so hope Fester's doing okay. Has he done any uploads recently? I've been really out of the loop for YouTube uploads, so I haven't really been able to watch a whole lot of videos. Mr. Airtime, what's up? Last video was 3 days ago. What's up, Ray? Good to see you. Yeah, he wasn't here on Tuesday, so. But if you uploaded 3 days ago, I'm sure. Hopefully everything's going fine with Mr. Fester. Mansman saw Fester in Deafness's stream the other day. Yes, Joe, I could read that chat. Even though it's, looks like you're speaking Dwarvish or something. From Lord of the Rings. What's up, TLM? How you doing? Good to see you. Thanks for stopping in. So, pretty good football game on tonight between the, well, at least on paper, between the Cardinals and Seahawks. I expect a very high-scoring game with those with those two teams. Yeah, I can't watch it, though, because I'm currently streaming. Let's see. Yeah, when are you doing a tribute to Alex Trebek? Speaking of rest in peace, as a Dolphins fan, we lost Mr. Jake Scott today. Former UGA player and Miami Dolphin. Part of the safety tandem in the 70s of the Dolphins with Dick Anderson. Jake Scott and Dick Anderson were a very formidable safety duo. Pretty much part of the backbone of that no-name defense in the 70s and the undefeated season. Jake Scott had a head injury. He was 75, I think. He had a head injury and was in the hospital. And I don't know if did Jake Scott play with the Cowboys. I'm not sure if Jake Scott played with the Cowboys. He might have. No, I think he played with the Redskins after. I think he only played with the Dolphins and Redskins. But yeah, he had a head injury and never recovered. I think he had a head injury from a fall and passed away. So, rest in peace, Jake Scott. All right, folks, we are going to do for today's. Oh, I didn't make a list. I need to make a list. For today's Fast Blast 2020 something. Blaster. Let's do 250 a slot. So we'll make this one cheap. 250 a slot for three teams. And we'll do 10 spots, of course, for you in three teams. 10 spots, this will be a draft. Manzo wants a spot. It's not a division, Ryan. It's three teams. So one spot for Joe. Let's see. Goody wants a spot. Ryan, you want one spot? I'll give you one spot. Ryan, yeah, wants a spot. Ron Fig wants three. All right, two spots for Bradley and one spot for airtime, and we are sold out. And the blaster is going to be Oopdate. Oopdate. So if you want to back out, you can back out. If you want to stay in, stay in. Up to you, but this is sold out for Oopdate. Alright, let's get some cheapo cards ready here. Alright. So we're going to have some baseball. Football is going to be, we're going to have quarter football and quarter baseball. And then the best of the rest. Fitties and dollars. We'll do dimes. We'll do two baseball dime stacks. Looks good. So if anybody else wants in, Ron Fig is willing to give up a stack. Or not a stack, excuse me. I'm picking up a stack while I said that. Ron Fig's willing up to give one of his spots away. If I'm not awake, any teams you give me is fine. Sweet. Pirates, Orioles, Tigers. Going to airtime. I'm kidding, Jeff. I'll pick best available for you. I wouldn't do that to you. All right, folks, most of you know how this works. Most of you have stacks already started, so let's get rolling. Yeah, Jeff, I wouldn't do that to you. All right, first we got to get the focus right. Must remain focused. All right, we got David Price, Heritage. What's up, Dennis? How you doing? We got Victor Robles, Big League. Delino DeShields, Bowman. I think that's a rookie. Rookie Delino. We got Tim Anderson, LeMahieu, and Moncada. Batting leaders 2020. Do you think the price will be good next year after opting out? What do you mean, PA? Price for what? Robles to Dennis. Dennis, I'm pretty sure you're all paid up right now, so let's in fact, I think you got a little bit of credit, Dennis. A couple bucks. Start your new stack. OPG with the dimer. Sold LeMahieu, Moncada, and Robles. Wait, not the Robles. David Price, okay. PA is getting two of those. PA, you're at 28, 20. I saw your email, PA. I just forgot to email you back, so I was just busy today and didn't get a chance to email you back. But I'll email you tonight, PA. No problem. 28-20. Coming in. That's two dimers. Alrighty. Back to it. We got Tino Martinez. Pinnacle. Luis Castillo. 2020. Lourdes Gurriel. Chrome. Sonny Gray. 2020. Almora. 2020 Heritage. You say sold my commons? What do you mean, Dennis? Gurriel sold. You know what, PA? I know you're asking that question about price. So, like, when I saw price, I was thinking about price of cards and not David Price. So, do I think price will be any good? I don't know. I don't know how good David Price is going to be when he comes back. Tell you the truth. Gurriel to Dennis. Oh, Dennis trying to sell all his commons. 500. How many commons you got, Dennis? Another David Price. 2020. Joey Votto. 2020. Yeah, like, as far as, like, pitchers opting out last year, I don't know, man. Pitchers are weird. My top picks for the draft, if I am not here, Rays, Jays, Dodgers. Then White Sox. Last time I got you in, I was just lucky last time, PA. Rays, Jays, Dodgers, White Sox. Well, I gotta write that down. Because I won't remember that. Rays, Jays, Dodgers, White Sox. Alright. Price hasn't been good in 5 years. He's been average. The blaster was, it's now sold out, but it's update, 2020 update. Ron Figg's willing to give up a spot if you want to get in, Mike. Just ask Mr. Ron Figg. Jake Arrieta, 2020. Heritage. Cal Ripken, 88 Diamond Kings. Another Almora. It's a dupe, ain't it? Ripken sold to Breeze. Breeze, where is Wolf Stack? Breeze, you at $1. $1. That's a dimer. All good, Mike. I know the feeling. Berrios, 2019. Strasburg, big league. For sale, opening day. Kenley Jansen, 2020. Straw sold to Breeze. Edwin Encarnacion, 2020 Heritage. Daniel Murphy, 2020 Heritage. Severino. Derek Dietrich, 2020. Oof, it's tough to even think about, Mike. Jay Bruce, Heritage. Kimbrel, Heritage. Aaron Nola, Aaron Nola. Gallo, Is insurance able to cover some of it? That's Dallas Keuchel, by the way, big league. Nola to Breeze. Then we got Edwin to Dennis. Where was Edwin? Edwin, where is you? Yes. Then Kimbrel to Mike. Why, Craig? Mike, your total is, that's Ray Stick. $21.50. Coming into the night. Thank you, Mike. Wonder how many times Kimbrel has hurt his back bending over to pitch. I don't know. He's definitely, injuries kind of slowed him down recently. Think so, but it's under my mom's insurance, the AT&T. Well, I mean, you should have a, whatever the deductible was. So you're going to have to pay, or, you know, however, the up to the deductible, but past that, it's up on the insurance. Do they cover 100% after that? 80%? You know, depending on the Dallas, or on the, is it the Dallas? Depending on the insurance. No PG out there in Canada, like, what's all this talk about insurance? Will Trout be any good? Eh, he might be. Kipnis. That's good. Mancini. Only as good as salmon. I prefer salmon over trout. Hosmer. Oh, we talking about baseball players? Yeah, I think Trout's a little bit better. James Paxton, Heritage. Bernie Williams, 92. Upper Deck. Tilapia. Tilapia's Dookie Eaters. They're cleaner fish. I mean, tilapia, it's not bad, but I'm just saying. Tilapia is like, some people consider them trash fish because of what they eat, which is anything and everything, including Hippo Dookie. Bradley, the trout I had the other day was good. Nice. Cal Ripken, 1990. All-star. Like carp, yeah. Ramon Laureano. You ever eaten carp? Carp actually is not bad tasting. It's just super bony. 91 Donruss. Cal Ripken. And I'm assuming that's for the first Ripken, Ray. Ray, you are at 2075. Yeah, carp's actually a pretty good tasting fish. It's just gotta deal with all them bones. You think mahi-mahi tastes gamey? You didn't have it prepared right. It's, how'd you have it? Did somebody grill it? Yeah, I think mahi-mahi's delicious. Starling Marte, Crone. Jeff Nickel in the hizzy, how you doing? Goody still needs the number 11 Willie Mays from 2020 Heritage to finish the set. The number 11 from the insert set, Goody. Marte sold to Ray. We got Tim Anderson, 2020. Mike wasn't impressed with Mahi Mahi. He wanted the Marte. Ray. Sorry, I got crossed my wires there. PA is going to take the Tim Anderson. You know, like, preparing fish, it really depends. The first time I ate mahi-mahi, I thought it was disgusting. Because it was grilled. But when I've had it broiled and baked mahi-mahi, it was really good. It's like mackerel. Like, if you don't cook mackerel right, it's super greasy. Jose Canseco Studio. Just finished a peanut butter cupcake. Sounds delicious. We'll save that one. We got Kurt Schilling. Upper Deck Legends, Kurt Schilling. Will he get into the Hall of Fame this year? Will he not? It's a good grill to done right. Yeah, I'm guessing the first time I had it just wasn't done right. I was a kid and I thought it was horrible. Bernie Williams. Upper Deck Legends. The Schilling to Breeze. Good evening, Austin. How you doing? Snapper is delicious. Friend made me some and brought them to me. Oh, it's sweet. They were homemade peanut butter cupcakes. That's even better. Bernie Williams to Dennis. Halibut. I don't think I've ever eaten halibut, Jeff. Halibut's too far away from me. Halibut's one of those northern fish you can't get in the south. Gary Carter, Upper Deck Legends. Doc Gooden, 93 Leaf. Applied for two jobs on Indeed for writing. Gonna pimp out my writing skills. There you go. Gary Carter sold to Jeff Nickel. Jeff, you are at 22.75. I need to WD-40 this chair. 22.75. Yep. And that's a dimer. Halibut is the best. Halibut's very expensive around here, but very good. Yeah, I've never tried it. I think my favorite fish, this has always been my favorite fish since I was a kid, was grouper. One job pays $20 an hour and comes to training. Nice. Hope you get it, Austin. Blake Snell. Donruss, 2x repack. Or Opeachy. Repack. Times 2. Okay. We'll get that in just a moment, Dennis. Snell sold Opeachy. Snell Nightbot's BFF. Austin Meadows, Donruss. Trey Turner, Donruss. Stop it, cards. All over the place. Now Ray wants fish. Luis Severino, Donruss. Yunjin Ryu, Donruss. I see Austin's love affair with Nightbot continues, yeah. Austin's two favorite things in the world are Knight Butt and Blake Snell. Corey Kluber. Donruss. And Barry Larkin, Donruss Retro. And a Jose Canseco from Score, 1990. 1990 Score Canseco. Oh, Breeze won this now. Did I miss that? Ah, oh, yes, I did. Thank you. All right, Breeze getting the snow. All right. Where in the world did Seahawks get those jerseys? Well, I'm not watching the game, so I can't tell what jerseys they're wearing. Are they bright green or something? All right, let's do another stack of baseball. And then before we get into this stack, Dennis, two numbers between 1 and 25, sir. Lime green, yeah. That weird, that bright green color. Seven and eight. One, two. Let's see, oops. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. All right. Couple more in here. All right, you got Craig Biggio on one and Ryan Brazier on the other. Look at the one with the Hall of Famer first. Thank you, Dennis. All right, we got Dario Alvarez, rookie. You got a mini die cut, Jose Altuve. Shout out to Airtime. Giovanni Gallardo code card. You got a Topps Town Josh Beckett. There's the Craig Biggio. You got a Chris Bryant Wrigley Field insert. You got the shiny Yan Segura Bowman throwback. You got a Yasiel Puig Stadium Club contact sheet. Yasiel Puig. And your good card is, it's a StarQuest. Brandon Webb, Ultra Rare, StarQuest Ultra Rare Black, Brandon Webb. We'll go ahead and open your next one. All right, you got the Polo Grounds. You got Chris Bryant, 2017. You got Ian Kinsler, salute. You got Charlie Blackman. Here's the Brazier you saw. You got another mini here. Adam Jones, 72 design. Joey Votto code card. You got an Aaron Nola turkey red chrome. And your good card is Steven Strasburg, rainbow foil, numbered 92 out of 100 from Big League. Strasburg numbered 92 out of 100. Not a bad, good card in the second pack. Fun part's getting them back into the top, or into the team bags. Yeah, not bad at all. Alrighty. OPG. OPG. I was about to say sold on Nola. All right. Thank you, Dennis. Back to it. We're still on dimes. Still on dimes, folks. Chris Sale, Heritage. David Price, Big League. Cakes, Nick Markakis, 2018. OPC, was that the company in RoboCop? I don't remember. Something like that. Adam Jones, 2019. Tim Beckham, Heritage. JD Martinez from Archives. Turkey Red, Matt Olson. Leaders, Trey Turner, Billy Hamilton, and Starling Marte. Now I'm watching RoboCop. Olsen sold to Breeze. Is it OPC? It's something like that. It starts with O, I'm pretty sure. Beckham, former first overall pick. What's up, Truth? How you doing tonight? Seahawks 7, Cardinals 0. You can see that game. Somebody's going to score 40 in that game. The other team's going to score 30. Chris Sale, 2019. Chris Davis, Bowman. Gio Gonzalez, 2018. Altuve, 2020 Heritage. Trying to catch him fantasy football. Mitch Haniger, Heritage. Max Muncy, Heritage. Altuve to Breeze. Davis to Ray. Muncy to PA. All right. Oh, you're off tomorrow, cuz? Sweet. 3-day weekend. We got Nelly Cruz. Shout out to Bradley Moore. Big League. Eugenio Suarez. Big League. Ahmed Rosario. 2020 opening day. Found retail last night, but it was 2020 Heritage at Big Lots. I didn't pay $5 a piece, $3 I would have. Oh, really? $5 for what? A hanger? Blaster? Backpack? Don't work Fridays at the end of the year? Yeah, that's a good strategy there. Carlos Baerga. 95 Pinnacle Red Hot. For a fat pack? Yeah, it seems a little pricey for a fat pack at Big Lots, but what were they usually? $10? Daniel Murphy, 2018 League Leaders. Kansas City Royals, Decades Best from the 2010s. They were $9.99 for a fatback. So, about half price, I guess. Tim Anderson from Archives. Steven Souza Jr., D-backs. Stanky Granky, Donruss. Sold Tim. PA. Four Leaf in the hizzy. What up, Four Leaf? How you been? Good to see you. JD Martinez, 2018. Update. Trey Mancini. Chrome. Oh, OCP. Yeah, okay. So the last two letters are switched. Cuz, did you actually look at did you actually pop in a DVD of RoboCop to see that, or did you look online? All right, so we got Trey sold to Ray, and then we got JD to Dennis. All right. Why don't you ever have any Christian Yelich cards to sell? Because they get bought up. And most Yelly cards, you're not going to find most Yellies in the dime cards. Nelly Cruz, your Yellies are going to be usually in your quarters or fitties. Wilmer Flores. They do show up time to time. I have pirated media sources, Bradley says. Don't have DVDs at Voodoo. Yeah, that's a good way to keep a library. Yuli Gurriel. Like, my sister was like, hey, I got a Voodoo account. If you ever want to watch movies, just ask me and I'll give you my Voodoo password. So I go and look at her Voodoo account and it's like all horror movies. It's like 50 horror movies on there and like nothing else. She has a couple action movies here and there, but it's mostly horror movies. Like, do you watch anything but horror? Zach Wheeler? One-Eyed Willie's Media? What? Oh, pirated. I get it. Robbie Cano, now suspended for a whole season for being on the juice once again. Blake Snell, big league. Shout out to Austin Farmer. Decades next, Carter Kieboom, insert. Snell sold. Breeze. Cousins, a huge horror fan. Kieboom to Breeze. Carter to Truth. Which Carter are you looking at? Truth, let me know which Carter you saw, because I didn't see a Carter. Unless it was a while back. Or you're way behind. Oh, I'm sitting here looking for a Gary Carter. You're talking about Carter Kieboom, gotcha. First name threw me off. Yeah, Ray, he got caught juicing for the second time, so he is now suspended for a full 162 games. Cabo is giving us all 10 cents for his cards. Cano, I got you. Cano. Andrew McCutchen. Donruss Retro. Brian Anderson. Greg Kimbrell. Where's Mansman at? Joe, you still here? Brian Anderson to Breeze. Because I'm just wondering if they said what the substance was. Like, was it the same thing he got caught with last time, or what? Because performance-enhancing drugs is a pretty broad spectrum. I mean, it could be anything from creatine to, you know, gorilla testosterone. Joe, he might be taking a break. Making some coffee or something. Jackie Bradley Jr. Ginter. Well, you can say no chance of Hall of Fame, but I mean, you're looking at one of the longer suspensions ever for PEDs. Like, who's been suspended longer than a full season? I mean, never, right? Like, how long did A-Rod get suspended? It wasn't even close to that. David Price, Stadium Club. Eric Hosmer, 2018. Well, Pete Rose got banned for life, but he wasn't even playing. So I'm talking about, like, a PED suspension. Like, who served the longest PED suspension? Excuse me. Eric Hosmer, 2018. Usually, I would think by your second, you're pretty much done with baseball. Because you're going to miss out on 162 games. Lucas Giolito. Donruss. Starling Marte. I mean, it's not like a trivia question. Like, I'm genuinely curious, like, has anybody served more than 162 games for PEDs? Mike Clevinger, Heritage. Canoe's on his way to 3,000 hits, yeah. Sucks, man, because the dude can rake. Really good player, just, didn't stay out the juice. All right, PA. Josh Bell. Mitch Garver. Gypsy Queen. Yeah, I don't see it happening either. A-Rod did what? A-Rod served more than 162 games. Clevinger. Ooh, Goody. Goody's on the board. Find your stat, Goody. Goody, you're at 11-10. Coming into tonight. All right, we got Garlicle Smanders. Brandon Lau. Trevor Story. Charlie Blackman. German Marquez. Lau sold to PA. Lau, I thought you had to send off some... I called you Lau. PA, well, I thought you had to send off some mail there. Blackman to Breeze. Just getting the envelopes. All right, we got David Fletcher. And Masahiro Tanaka. I missed you too. It's funny. A-Rod was 162 games, so he did a whole season. But yet, I bet you he gets in the hole. I bet you he does. All right, let's do some quarters. On to some quarters. This last part of the season prior to. A-Rod has the stats, Cano doesn't. Technically, yeah. All right, let's do some quarters from foosball and quarters from baseball. So, foosball. Sold first quarter card. You don't even know what it is yet, Opeachy. I'm not going to take that sold first quarter card. It's Odey Obuchi. Odey Obuchi. Rookie card. You're going to buy a blonde? Okay. I'll give you Odey Obuchi. Bree said, bless you. we got Reggie Bush, Fantasy Focus, Megatron, Donruss. We were talking about Kano. I was wondering what your thoughts on it, and if you knew what the substance was. Was it the same one he got caught with the first time? Famous Jameis, Donruss, Moritz Boehringer, rookie guard. Football player actually from Germany. See, he went to, I don't even know how to read that. Schwabish Hall, Germany. Pope Tall? What is Pope Tall? Is it Pope Tall or Poopy Tall? Anabolic steroid, nigga, that's roids. Straight up roids. Marlon Mack. Chad Johnson before he became Chad Ochocinco. Jarvis Landry. He a dummy. Lost himself 24 mil. No idea what the substance. Pepto? Anabolic steroid? Dennis lived 4 years in Germany. What was in his system? They're better off without him. Airtime says. 63-67, Dennis was hanging out in Germany. Back before the Iron Curtain fell, when there was two Germanys. Ben Roethlisberger, Bowman. Pepto-Bismol, gotcha. Steve Smith Sr., Optic. Darrell Henderson, Leaf, Yellow. Jeremy Langsford, Donruss. Now DJ LeMay, you can come here. I'm back from actually leaving. Welcome back. D'Angelo Williams, score. Sean Lee, Donruss. Reggie White, Fleer 94, All Pro. Record Breakers, Sebastian Janikowski. Eddie George, 2019 Donruss. You're getting Lindor, stop being greedy. Jake Locker, rookie. Reggie White sold to Dennis. Pinini should be banned. I mean, in essence, he will be, Joe. Who's going to, like, give him a shot after sitting out a whole year? How old is he going to be when he's able to even play again? Somebody might give him a minor league shot, but, you know, what is it? Is it three strikes, right? So if he got caught again, he would be banned for life. Another Jake Locker, that's a dupe. LeSean McCoy from Legacy. Shannon Sharp, SPX. It's a cool looking card. Steve Young from Contenders Draft in his BYU uni. Luke Falk, rookie card. Yeah, Rose is banned for betting for his team to win. Yeah, right. 14.6 billion. Oof. It's a moolah. He's guaranteed another 48 million. Oh, he's guaranteed money, but I think doesn't a drug, you know, drug suspension void that? Voids your contract. Travis Kelce, not voiding the whole contract, but voiding the year that they're suspended or the time that they're suspended. They don't get paid. Travis Kelce, Prism. Yeah, just this year. That's what I thought. Not the whole contract. John Simon, rookie card. Marcus Mariota. Felix Jones. That's the glossy version. Score. Roddy White, Bowman Black. should take money from these guys and then think twice before doing it. Tua sold. Why would I sell a Tua? I'm a Finns fan. Why would I sell a Tua? Come on. Come on, Bradley. Come on. I only got like two Tuas, and I don't even have a Tua in a Dolphin uni. My two Tuas, he's in his Alabama uni. I don't even have a Tua in his Dolphin uni yet. Seattle's happy they save $8 million. Nice. Oh, yeah, that's right, because they're paying part of the contract. Because you love Sloth. Barry Sanders, Leaf. Andre Ellington, rookie card. Sterling Sharp, pro set. Sidney Jones, Leaf Gold. Barry sold to Dennis. Bradley only has one Tua. Is it a Dolphins Tua or an Alabama Tua? We got Adam Shaheen, Donruss. No Herberts, and he's a stud. Yeah, I think Herbert's going to be really good. Donkey Kong, Sue, Mini. Everson Griffin, rookie. Hey, you got one in the Dolphins uni? Nice. Jared Goff. Matt Scott, rookie card. Phillip Rivers, 2019. Andrew Luck, 2015 contenders. Adam Vinatieri, 2019. Yes, a kicker. And Dan Fouts, Donruss. And that would do it for foosball. All right, let's see. Do some baseball quarters. Pat McAfee is the best kicker ever. No, he isn't. And he's a punter. He might be the funniest, but definitely not the best. Let's see. Can't figure out what screen I'm on. Alright. Pat McAfee punted Adam Cole. Dude should have been a linebacker. Yeah, he's big enough for one. Alright, continuing on with quarters, we got Ichiro. You say Kikuchi rookie. It's kind of weird that my scrolling is over my logo, like down here. Like you see it right there. It's never happened to me. What does that mean? Can I do this? There we go, fixed it. Watch highlights of McAfee tackles. Starling Marte. Tim Salmon. Will Cordero. So, I don't know, Falcons fans, does Matt Bosher still punt for y'all? Matt Bosher is the only kicker I've ever seen get two personal fouls in one game. Jeffrey Hammonds, Goldie Vriggies. Ichiro sold. So Matt Bosher's not there anymore, Mike. He wasn't afraid to go hit. but he would sometimes just nail people out of bounds. Yeah, he'd get personal fouls. Ichiro to Mike. Oh, no, wait. Ichiro to Dennis, sorry. $100K question, which Marte is better, Starling or Cattell? That's tough. I know what Airtime's answer would be. Cattell's his boy. I don't know, Starling was really good last year. But, you know, that was a special season. Dave McCarty. Falcons got some new guy last year, yeah. Gerald Williams. Remember when he charged Pedro? Poor Pedro. All right, Dennis. Have a good night. Carlos Gomez, glove stories. Jake Bowers, rookie card, 2019. Austin Boosfield, first Bowman Chrome. DJ Stewart. Rookie card. Andrew Benintendi. Opening day. Heine Grow. Make a lick a high lick a Heine Grow. Classics. Marty Cordova. Gold medallion. We all know Cattell is Airtime's boy. If he would buy a mini of a guy, he's definitely crushing. Man crushing. Brett Gardner. All-Star Game stamp. Brett Gardner. Anthony Rizzo, Donruss, Albert Pujols, 2019, Alex Young, rookie card, Bowman, Jake Cave, rookie card, 2019, Noah Syndergaard, Holiday, Ryan Braun, Team Franklin, Team Ramrod. Mike Schmidt, Ted Williams, Mike Schmidt, Ted Williams, got two of those left. They're separate card numbers, though. Gary Gore, Leaf rookies. Austin Nola, rookie card. Goody wants the Schmidts. You have those? How big is your Schmidt collection, cuz? Nola to Ray. Chris Bryant, opening day. Hold on, getting the data. Computing. Calibrating. Miggy. Prism. Couple of those. Patrick Wisdom, rookie. Prism. Rico Bronya, gold medallion. Flash Gordon, Tom Gordon. Metal Platinum. Sandy Alomar Jr., Metal Platinum. Is it data or data? I don't know. I guess it depends on where you're at. Data. I don't know. I probably could say it both ways. I only have 68. You have 68? Well, you got more Schmidts than I do. I'll say that. I don't think I have them anywhere near 68. Not including doubles. And I have zero doubles. Because I don't collect doubles. Sterling Hofrichter. Punter. Young Hoku kicker. It's a great name team. Elliot Fry kicker practice squad. So Young Hoku went to Georgia Southern, which is where I went to school. So go Young Ho. I don't know who Sterling Hofrichter is. Matt Bosher. I loved Matt Bosher when he was on the Falcons because he came from University of Miami. He kicked and punted down there. Soda pop or Coke? I say soda. Cuz doesn't collect doubles either. All. Ray says Coke. Yeah, I say soda. I'm from Florida. We all say soda down there. We got Geronimo Baroa. Leaf Metal Platinum. Went to What's the Matter You? Carl Everett. Leaf Metal Platinum. Jokata Platinum. Dante Bichette Platinum. You sure you are from South Florida's Coke? No, it's soda. That's how they say it in South Florida, soda. They don't call it Coke down there. Everything's Coke in Texas. Yeah, I'm from the South. Trust me, I'm just from South Florida, which is the northernmost southern place in the South. If that makes any sense. Swigmore, you. All right, we got Alex Gonzalez, Leaf Metal Platinum. Brett Boone, Leaf Metal Platinum. And last card in the quarters is Raul Mondesi, Leaf Metal Platinum. I'm surprised nobody jumped on those Leaf Metals. Those are such pretty cards. They're so shiny. So weird. South Florida's mostly northern. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much what it is down there. South Florida is basically northerners. Yeah. For the most part. If you go, like, the closer you are to the coast, it's northerners, and it's definitely a melting pot. You go out west, if you go west of, it used to be if you were west of, 95, it was pretty country, but now it's built up well west of 95 down there, so. I'm about to waste the rest of my stamps on this one guy because I am using a medium top loader. Well, number one PA, point of advice, don't use stamps to mail stuff. It's a no-no. Even if you're using bubble mailers or whatever, don't use stamps. You're going to overpay. When we were kids and went to the store, if you said, grab me a Coke, the other person would say, what kind? Really? That's strange to me. South Florida equals New Yorker retirees. That's the truth. Called them snowbirds down there. Actually, the snowbirds were the Canadians that went down there. Those are the true snowbirds, but anybody from up north, they called snowbirds down there. They were, if it was wintertime and it was just random retirees from the north, it was snowbirds. Yo man's been majored in shenanigans. That's funny. Would you answer with RC? I love me some RC Cola. Ain't nothing wrong with RC. RC's pretty straight. Alright. Do some fitties. Alright, each of these is fit a sense, yes, and peanuts. You put the peanuts in the RC Cola? That's one thing I never saw until I moved to Georgia, was putting peanuts in a Coke or an RC Cola. Yes, yes. Alright, folks, each of these is fit a sense. Start off with a Donnie Baseball Rarities. Don Mattingly Rarities. This light just seems dim. It's a little brighter. Alright, we got White Wave, George Springer. George Springer about to get paid, probably by Mansman's Mitts. Peanuts and Coke is like Frosties and Wendy's fries. I never understood the Frosties and Wendy's fries thing. I tried it and I'm like, eh. It's just salty and sweet, you know. Isan Diaz, Chrome. We got Harold Ramirez, Refractor. World Series rings are expensive. Yes, they are. Unless you have the Royals. I think the Royals won theirs pretty cheaply. Diaz and Ramirez sold to Ray. Any Frank Thomas tonight? Probably not, Frank. Because I collect Frank Thomas as well, so. Like, these are all non-PC stuff, and I only sell Frank Thomas's if I have doubles of them. Let me look through this stack real quick, make sure there's not at least one Frank Thomas in here. Probably not, though. Like I said, I DPC him. No, it doesn't look like it. Washer had a tryout with the Buffalo Bills back in August 2020. Oh, he had a groin injury. Yeah, he's getting up there in age, but I mean, he's a punter, so. Jake Rogers. Chrome. A couple of those. Kyle Schwarber, Wrigley Field inserts, Donnie Baseball Retro from Donruss this year, Roger sold to Ray, Orfita. Alright. 33. Not that old. Not for a punter, but you know, the NFL's other Rodgers to Mike. 7-7 tie, that's it? What, the defense decided they wanted to just start playing? The heck? Most of those defenses aren't that good. That's so weird. That is only 7-7. We got King Felix, red, white, and blue prism. Adbert Alzolay, rookie from Chrome. Matt Theis, rookie card from Chrome. Theis, however you say his name. Anthony Rizzo, Chrome. King Felix sold. Mike. Ty sold to Jeff Nickel. Fide. Ty sold Rizzo to Ray. Righty. Keep on rolling. We got Mike Zunino making the mark. We got a couple of those. Kevin Gossman making the mark. Adam Jones, Diamond Kings. Jake Arrieta, Silver Slugger. Zunino sold to Truth. Truth, you are at $1.30. All right, guys, let me ask a question of you in chat. So, we know Thanksgiving's coming up next week, right? Thanksgiving's next week, right? Yeah. So, Would y'all rather me have a cardboard happy hour late Thursday? Or would you rather me have a cardboard happy hour Friday? Wait, I got 42 tacos. It'll cost you. Ray says yes. Yes what? So Mike says Friday. Goody says Friday. Truth says Thursday. Bradley says Friday. Black Friday. I gotta work Black Friday, so. I mean, I could do it that night, but as long as I have happy hour, I'm happy all. Thank you, PA. PA's like, whenever. Go live whenever. Well, yeah, Dan, Vogelbeck, Purple. It seems like mostly Fridays. Ray says Thursday or Friday, but I think Fridays. It's all more Fridays. All right, Omar Vizquel, Leaf Metal Platinum. Rafael Palmero, Leaf Metal Platinum. And yes, that is a tornado in the background. Johnny Damon, Leaf Metal Platinum. Omar to Goody. Whatever floats your boat. Sounds like my dad. Whatever floats your boat, or whatever blows your skirt up. It's like two things you say. Damon sold to Ray. We all float down here. Of course, Cuz got to bring the horror back into it. You know, I still haven't seen part two of the remake. Like, I mean, I saw the part one of the remake, of the newer ones. But I haven't watched the one where they're, like, grown up and come back. Gabe Alvarez. Future special prospects. Gabe. Matt Anderson. Future special prospects. Not missing much. Bradley says it sucks. The first part was pretty good. I like the first part with our kids. World premiere, Kerry Wood, Fleer Ultra. It's a cool card. Kerry Wood, this is from 2000. No, it's from 98. World premiere, Fleer Ultra. First part was great. Yeah, I like the first part. But I mean, if you think about it, even like the old one, the one with, what's his name in it? The one from the 80s. The kids part of that one was better than the adult part, so. Ladies love the world premiere of Wood. RBI Kings, Nomar, Garcia Parra. Manny Ramirez, Topps Chrome, from 2000. Don Mattingly, Donruss, Retro. That's a dupe, ain't it? This is. Put it with the other Mattingly here. Manny sold to Ray. All right. We got a Jan Segura, Yella, Donruss, Mitch Haniger, Yella, Jose Berrios, Yella, Trey Turner, Yella, Michael Brantley, Yella, Yeller, nah, it's Yella. All right, Ray, you have a good night. And Jose Ramirez, J-Ram, Yella. Somebody's been to the Dollar Tree. Not me. I can't ever find cards at the Dollar Tree. These were in a package sent to me by Fester. J-Ram. I wish I could find them at the Dollar Tree, Jeff. That'd be awesome. I'd buy them all. Found Pokemon with DD. Yeah, I stopped by Party City, and they had right next to Pokemon, they had blister packs of they didn't have the blister packs, but they had the blister packs for 2019. It said 2019 tops. It said it was Series 1, Series 2 update. It just said the sticker said 2019 tops blister pack, and there was nothing there. So, boo me. Because I had heard a rumor that they sold them at Party City, and there was nothing there. I still haven't tried Barnes & Noble. I heard Barnes & Noble sometimes carries them, too. Cards. Big Lots, I can never find them in Big Lots. Dollar Store, or Dollar Tree, can never find them at Dollar Tree. Truce itching for a ripping. I hear you, man. I was lucky to find that update box. Excuse me. There was two update boxes. I went to Walmart today. Let me get some water. Not for cards, but I just happened to walk through the card aisle. I'm like, hey, there's two update boxes here. I'll go ahead and get those. Oh, Five Below had cards? Yeah, last few times I went to Five Below, didn't have them. Five Below, when they first opened here, they only opened like last year. They had like baseball cubes for like two or three months. They had the baseball cubes. And then now they don't have nothing. Nada. Zip zilch. Let's holler for some Dallas. PA, what was the card you sent me in the email that you wanted from Tuesday's Dallas? What's up, Silent Collector? How you doing? Thanks for stopping by. Watching Thursday Night Football. Is it still 7-7? That's way lower scoring than I would have thought. What was the over-under of that game? Because I would have probably picked the over and probably lost. Of course, when you pick the over, it's like 7-7 heading into halftime. And you're like, crap. The Rhys Hoskins yellow. Let me see if I got that right here. Rhys Hoskins yellow. The yellow fella. Yellow fella. Alright, PA, I got you. There you go. Rhys Hoskins, yellow. Put in your stack. For a dollar. Ted Nugent films. You mean Ted Nugent films? Over his club. Oh, TNF, I got you. I was like, man, you had me lost. Or good. Like, are you talking Ted Nugent films? So just like videos of him riding four-wheelers and shooting guns at animals. That's what I imagine Ted Nugent films would be. Occasionally playing a guitar. I did some intense email backtracking to find out what card. PA, you sent that email like yesterday. TNG is better, and I'm a nerd for knowing that. Because, alright, so each of these is a dollar. Feel free to claim them. Y'all know how this works. If you don't, it's claim in the player's name. We roll. DJ LeMahieu, Prism. I got two of these. Dollar a piece. We got Ryan Howard, Diamond King stat line at a 334. Not going to focus on it, is it? 203 at 334. And we got a Nick Senzel Prism Refractor from Chrome. Camera. Focus. All right. Enhance. Bradley says, when LeMahieu going to PA? Did Ryan Howard ever mount anything? Man, that dude had dingers. Heck yeah, he mounted to stuff. He helped Philly win a championship. I'd say he mounted to stuff. He just fell off really quick. He kind of was a late start because, I mean, he didn't come into the league till he was a bit older. He had dingers. He had some big-time dingers. He used to kill the Braves. I'm a Braves fan. Yeah, Howard was a beast. Yeah, he was no slouch. He just fell off really quickly once he started getting older. Let's see, what does this say? Howard didn't get a chance to clear 20 homers, Barry, in 2012-2013, so a limited number of games. Doesn't say, but that dude was cranking out home runs at like, yeah, another Murphy. Like 40, 50 home runs a year for like 4 or 5 years straight, maybe 6 years straight, and then he just fell off the cliff. All right, we'll take LeMahieu down. We'll put up a Josh Donaldson Blue Baseball as Prism. From Prism. Blue Baseball is Donaldson. We'll take down Ryan Howard. We'll put up for Bradley Moore this Nelly Cruz. Silver. Prism. 52 was his best year, yeah. But still, 52, that's no joke. Poor Donaldson's blue balls. Bradley, never get anything past you. We'll take Nick Senzel down. And we'll put up George Springer, silver, from Prism. We'll take down Donaldson's blue balls. We'll put up Todd Frazier's blue balls. Todd Frazier. Blue baseballs. Take down Nelly Cruz. Nobody likes him but Bradley Moore. Oh no! I knocked down Frazier's blue balls. Do what now? Now your banner is better? What are you talking about? Which banner? At the bottom? Alright, we got Blake Swihart, high tech. I don't know what this pattern's called. What is a rookie card? Blake Swihart, high tech, unnumbered. Take down the Rum Springer. Silver. Put up a Jose Altuve. Bowman Platinum Purple. This one's numbered out of 250. 75 out of 250. Altuve Purple Bowman Platinum. Oh, yeah, yeah. I did fix that. Goody. All right, we'll take down Frazier's blue balls. It is not numbered, Bradley. That's just whatever high-tech pattern that is. I know there's a crapload of variations in high-tech. I don't know what's that called, waves or whatever. All right, we got a Nomar Mazara Pank Holo from Optic. Rated rookie. Mazara Pank. Bradley's going to take the Pank. Bradley, you're at 1630. Coming into the Knights. Dollar. All right, we'll place the Mazzara with a Garlicle Smanders, aka Giancarlo Stanton, silver. We'll take down Swihart. Put up a Matt Carpenter, silver. Prism. We'll take down the numbered Altuve. Let's put up a Matt Kemp purple from Bowman. Matt Kemp purple Bowman. One's numbered 139 of 250. Matt Kemp purple Bowman. We'll let those simmer for a couple seconds. What are you asking, Mike? 2016? The Bowman? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, 2016. You're right. Remember the Dominguez I got in the break? Was that a silver? I can't tell. You gotta hold it up to the light. If you get the rainbow, it's the silver. Yeah, if you get a rainbow on it, it's silver. Or a holo. Was it Optic? If it was Optic, you call it a holo. But yeah, if you get the rainbow on it, it's a refractor. Holo, silver, whatever you want to call it. Kemp sold. Mike. $1. Thanks, Silent Collector. Don't make y'all. I also sell dime cards, quarter cards, and 50 cent cards. That's why we call it cheapo cards. Everything in here is under $1. Jose Fernandez, Pank Holo. Jose Fernandez, Pank Holo from 2016, 2015, 2016. You do 50, 75, and dollars. Nice. Pank. Good night, Jeff Airtime. He's preemptively calling. It's 9:30 Airtime. We're going to take down the Garlicle Smanders. I'm going to put up a Troy Tulowitzki Pank Optic Tulo. Focus on Tulo. Silent auctions. I tried doing silent auctions once, but I didn't get any traction on it. So, like an actual silent sealed auction, but nobody bid on anything. All right, we'll take down the Carpenter. We'll put up a Steven Piscotty Bowman purple. This one's also at a 250. 182 out of 250. Steven Piscotty purple paper. Purple paper Piscotty. How's that for alliteration? Alright, we'll take down Jose. I'm going to put up a Corey Seager Rookie of the Year variation. Corey Seager Rookie of the Year variation. From 2017, Don Russ. Sold Corey to PA. All right. Anybody want a gold Dickey? As an R.A. Dickey. 2015 Topps Gold. Numbered 536. Gold Dickey. We'll take down the Pank Troy. Only a couple cards left. We got Chris Sale. Diamond Kings. Regular Diamond Kings. Donruss. We'll take down Piscotty. And our last card is Johnny Cueto. Gold, also from 2015. Numbered 23 out of 2015. Johnny Cueto. Last. The last dollar card for the night. Last cheapo card for the night. Cueto pitching. Yeah, he does some wild stuff. Quick pitching and, you know, stopping his motion. He does weird stuff. I read a book about R.A. Dickey when I was first learning about baseball and heard the name Albert Pujols. I asked my mom to pronounce it, and being the kid that I am, immediately I thought Pujols. Pujols. Well, if you pronounce the J, it's Pujols. Pujols. You should do a sports flicks card just for Cueto's shoulder shuffle, yeah. I want a sports flicks with Ozuna falling off the wall. That's what I want a sports flicks of. Ozuna falling off the wall. That is a wonderful idea for cards. We need sports flicks of funny moments. I need a sports flicks of Bobby Valentine being in disguise. I need a sports flicks of who was it that pulled down their pants on the first base? That was hilarious. Steve Lyons, when he pulled down his pants. I need a sports flicks of that. I need a sports flicks of the ball bouncing off of Jose Canseco's head. All right, folks, that does it for Cheapo Cards tonight. Appreciate you all hanging out. We are going to do the Fast Blast now. Remember, it is a draft, so stick around if you bought into the break. I thought it was just for Austin. Prove my theory wrong. What's that? They did a shimmy bobbly in the waist thingy for Cueto? Oh, really? Alright, let's put these back in the box. What's in the box? Come on, cards, work with me. I want one of a Rosarena running in the World Series. That'd be a good one, too. Well, you gotta remember, Sportsflix is only gonna give you, like, a 1 second clip, I guess you could say. I mean, they could do video cards once they come out with, you know, thin enough LEDs. I guess you will have video cards, which would be pretty cool. If I get first pick, I apologize ahead of time if I pick a team you want. Hey, man, it's a draft. It's the luck of the draw. All right, let's get a rando up. Random.org. List randomizer. We got Joe, Goody, Ryan, PA, Ron times 3, Bradley times 2. And airtime. Let's roll the dizzy dice. That likes to end up on 3. See, called it. This thing's weighted. 3? Again? Ah, oh, there's a 6. Okay. Still weighted. Alright, so we're gonna randomize 3 times. Let's bring this up so you can see it. Which team is going first? What do you mean? Oh, you're talking about... Well, if Bradley's picking first, I imagine... I don't know. Are you... Well, there's Lou Bob short print in here, so... I'm imagining Bradley would probably go White Sox. That's just my guess. But we're going to randomize three times. One. Two. And... three. Ryan. First pick, Ryan. Last pick, Ron. Let me go ahead and get these into the coder. I know it's not actually called a coder. It's a text editor. All right. All right, first off, let me fill these in real quick, folks. I cannot see chat right now, so sorry. Ryan, Ron, Joe with the third pick. Then Ron again. Then Goody. Then Bradley. And airtime. Bradley again. Then PA. And finally, Ron. Save. Boom. All right, Robocop 7, so you did watch it. Bradley says respin, boo. Wonder if airtime could do some hang time. We shall see. Bradley sandwiched airtime, you sure did. All right. Are all my breakers here? Ryan, Ron, Joe, Goody, Bradley, airtime. Probably not. PA, you all ready? Draft. There's Ron. Ron's always there. All right, Ryan, you first. Do it to it. Hey, will it be the Blue Jays again? There it is, the Blue Jays. All right, Blue Jays. Ryan. Ron. White Sox, Joe, Joe, take the Rays. I doubt that. Joe going with the Rays. Ron. Odd seeing Joe not pick the Mets. Doyers. Goody. Yeah, I don't know what happened to TLM, Mike. He stops in and says hi, but I think he pops in and out of streams. Giants. Bradley. You having a resurrected rookie? I know, we pulled one for Bradley in one of the breaks. I think I saw it in one of his videos, but, Ryan bought my last Rosarena rookie, and I think I sold it literally for a quarter. I sold a Bowman Rosarena rookie for a quarter. To Ryan, And that was like back in summertime. Mariners, Bradley. All right. Airtime. Sleeping. So let's see. Who would Airtime want? Let's give Airtime the Yankees. Bradley. Padres. PA. Bravos. Ron. Two teams. Angels. And what's your next team, Ron? Astros. PA. Ryan, it's not your turn. We gotta snake back around to you. Who should you pick? Whoever you want. Whoever you want. Don't worry about who you should pick. What do you want to pick? Cubbies, alright. Bradley. Mr. Moore, you are up. Brew Crew. Alright, who should we pick for Jeff? Let's see. Who's Jeff like? I know he likes Correa with the Astros, but we gave him the Yankees. Would probably be the best team to pick. Best team available. The Nats? I think the Nats would probably be the best team. Oh, Minnie's got Airtime. I think the Nats are probably the best team available. Maybe get him a Soto or two. Alright, Bradley. Bradley, you want to go ahead and take the Pirates? I would pick Bezos. I would do the Mansman. Well, you could always try to pull off a trade there, Bradley. Well, you know you're not going to get Tampa Bay for it because he passed Tampa Bay. Or he passed the Mets to get Tampa Bay. Reds. Goody. Yays, Ron. Red Sox, Joe. Pick on the Mets. All right, Joe. There it is. Ron, pick again. Detroit. Ryan. Pick two teams, Ryan. Cardinals. Poor Pirates. Yeah, I think Ron's going to end up with the Pirates. Who's your second team, Brian? You want the Royals? Royals, okay. Ron, your last team? Well, not your last team, but third team in this slot. I think Ron should preemptively strike, pick the Pirates on this pick. Phillies. Joe. Paging Joe Mansman. Did we lose Joe? Did we lose the stream? Bueller? I'm seeing no action in chat. There it is. Give him the Rockies. All right, we'll give him the Rockies. Orioles. All right, Orioles in. Can't wait for all the Pirates. You might pull one Pirates card out of here. I don't know. There's a lot of cards in these. We've been opening so much Gallery and Prism and stuff. You're only getting four cards. This you get. Almost 100 cards in this box. You do get 100 cards. No, 99 total. Ron, you're up next. Which team would you like? 99. 99 lift balloons. Rangers. All right, Goody. Cleveland, Bradley. Twinkies. Airtime. Let's give Airtime the Rockies. Bradley. T-backs. PA. PA, you still with us? This is a draft for a blaster of update. Silent Collector. All right, PA, if you're not going to pick, I'm going to pick for you. There we go. I was going to give PA the Marlins anyways. All right, there we go. Everybody, take a mental screenshot of the teams you got. I will hide this screen while we're breaking. All right. Let's get to it. If y'all need me to pull this screen back up, I can. But for now, let's hide it. All right. Do we want Green Dragon? Do we want Red Dragon? Oh, calls for green. First 1-3 wins it. 1 for red. Waxman! What's up, Waxman? How you doing? Red. 2 for red. It's tied. Green! Green wins it. 1-3 was green. Doing well, John. John, I still got your cards. I ain't shipped them yet. Because that price I gave you was without shipping. But it's up to you. If you want me to go ahead and ship them out or hold them. You got quite a stack, John. All right. 2020 update. See what we get. Put this to the side. No hurry. Well, you do have a redemption in there. Remember that, Waxman. You have a redemption in there for a Boba Shit auto. I think it was Boba Shit, wasn't it? Yeah, did you forget about that? Alright, here's our player coin. Open that at the end. Man, these feel so fat after opening stuff that's only got 3 cards in it, and he's got 14 cards. Super fat is. The joy of a. I need my whatever it is. Is it a blaster giveaway? No, no, it was a paid for break, Silent Collector. Paid for break. Cheap break. 250 for 3 teams. So less than $1 a team. Alright, let's get the focus right. Alright, first card, Mookie Betts. Nestor Cortez. Adeni Hechevarria. Justin Verlander. Joe Panic. So weird seeing him in Blue Jays uniform. Kyle Ryan. Josh Naylor. We got a blue? This is a blue? Look at that. Look at that ding right there. It runs down the whole edge of the card. You see that? Actually, about half of it. Pretty bad ding in this. Unnumbered blue. I guess these are the special Walmart inserts. That sucks. Can you see that lip right there? Like somebody jammed something in the side there. That sucks. We got a Nick Madrigal going to the White Sox. Smoltz. Turkey Red. Kevin Pillar. Joe Jimenez. Trace Thompson. And Lane Thomas. So many stacks of cards on my desk, I heard another stack. I need another stack like I need a hole. You need to focus and get to sorting. Alright, got a Mike Trout on the back here. We got Todd Frazier. We got Adolis Garcia. He related to Adonis Garcia. I remember Adonis Garcia. One of their brothers. Lomo. Kyle Nat Debbie Gibson. We got Robinson Chirinos. Robert Stevenson. Sean B. Poppin. This card be poppin. Michael Fulmer. We got 90s, Decades Best. Doc Gooden. And we got Eddie Murray, Turkey Red, Mike Trout, David Price, Greg Garcia, Mike Trout. Need a vacation from life. Well, just head around back to the Airbnb, my X-Man, and just pretend you're on vacation. About 10 minutes left in RoboCop. About 10 minutes left in Happy Hour. Who will win first? Probably RoboCop. I don't know. Only got, what, 4 packs? We got Dan Butera, Antonio Zinzatella, Chris Owings, Richie Martin, Boba Fett, Rookie Debut, Jesus Aguilar, Bang Bang Bregman, Kyle Higashioka, Shioka? I don't know how to say that. We got a PED Gold. And Robbie Cano. Numbered. Triple Eights. At a 2020. Robbie. Byron Buxton, Turkey Red. Austin Pruitt. Mike Trout. Magnurus Sierra. And Belly. Belly. Oh, you rented it out to family. Is that Murray Orioles? What was that, Murray? Yep, sure is Orioles. Alright. Yes, Boba Fett is your card, Ryan. Alright. Halfway there. Pack number 4. Philip Deal. Scott Barlow. Here's a Mark McGwire home run derby. I like how they put old school cards in here. I don't think these are photo variations. I don't believe. I don't believe that's regulars. 1568. Let me see. Maybe it is. Nope, 568. I am so blind. $5.88, I think it is. $5.88 on both of them. Take it for your... Oh, sweet. Thank you, Joe. Appreciate the Eddie Murray. Alright, we had Kyle Farmer. JT Riddle. Stanky Granky. Sky Bolt. Aaron Judge. 85 design. This is upside down. No. That's why. Nick Castellanos, Turkey Red. Josh Lindblom. Pedro. All-Star Game. Yusmeiro Petit and Chris Sale. So I guess like the lower... I guess it's really my first look at updates. So like I'm guessing the lower checklist because of the way the COVID season was. I'm guessing they filled them with a lot more legends because I'm seeing cards like Pedro and Mark McGwire. It's pretty cool. I like the idea. Filling it with legends. Alright, we got Jarrell Cotton. These look weird though, because it's like obvious. It almost looks like it's superimposed on a fake background picture. Brock Holt. Big, sexy. Domingo Santana, DeGrom, Moose, Devin Williams, your rookie of the year. Edwin Encarnacion. Like, that background looks fake. Like, what's he doing just chilling out in a, you know, apple orchard or whatever that is behind him? All right, our next blue is Yusmeiro Petit. Pettit. Yusmeiro Petit. This one doesn't have damage that first one had. No team on con. What you mean, Goody? No team on con. Biggio. Crick. Pujols. Cishek and Schwindel. Schwindel. No team on con. Trying to figure that out. Oh, on Big Sexy? He's got a Mets jersey on. Yeah, they just have MLB down here, and it says free agent. But this will go to the Mets because of the jersey. All right. Got a rowdy Tellez on the back. Sam Travis on the front. Bruce Hooper, Bryce Harper. Matt Davidson, another of these pitchers. He's just chilling in a little league park here. Yaro Diaz. Cy Snead. Man, your name's Cy and you became a major league pitcher? High expectations there. Jose Peraza. Daniel Hudson. We got our rainbow foil here of Steven Souza Jr. going to the Cubbies. Decades best, Miggy. Gary Carter. Turkey Red. Ryan Johnson, Eric Thames, Mitch Moreland, and Rowdy Tellez. Last pack. He gets the Cy Snead Award. So it doesn't look like it's going to be a hit dance in this one. All-Star Rivals is going to go to the Yankees over here. Because Glaber's on the left. Tukey. Battery Bath. Russell Martin. Jalen Beeks. Speaking of Ryan Howard, we were talking about him earlier. It's Ryan Howard. Cole Calhoun. Taiwan Walker. Just hanging out in front of some high school. That's what it looks like. Dude just got... Oh, that scene. Yeah, that scene's wild. We got Joey Votto. We got Josh Jung going to the Rangers. We got Yoshitomo Setsugo. Turkey Red. We got Chris Martin. Hunter Renfro. Jared Walsh. Wilmer Flores. Biggio meant to go on that stack. All right. Time for the exclusive baseball player coin. What does the checklist of this say? These are the possible players. Looks like all current players, active players. Let us see. And the heavy card is going to collectible coin. Justin Verlander. It's weird looking. I want to spin it because it's like off. I want to like straighten it out. Justin Verlander. But you can't because there's a window right here. Straighten it out. OCD. Congratulations, you have received a commemorative Topps coin card from 2020 Topps Baseball Updates. Justin Verlander. Going to the Astros. Mr. Fig. Alright, folks, we're going to do a quick recap. And then we'll be done for the night. And I'll catch you all next week, unless BBGB number 36 fills up before Sunday. If it doesn't fill up, we'll see you on Tuesday for the next Cardboard Happy Hour. Alright, recap. Biggio, Setsugo, Josh Jung, Gary Carter, Miggy, Souza, Pettit, or Petit, however you say his name, Devin Williams, rookie, Castellanos, Aaron Judge, Mark McGuire, Mike Trout, Buxton, Turkey Red, Gold, poor guy, Cano, Boba Fett, Mike Trout, Doc, Smoltz, Madrigal, And Brad Miller with a stupid damaged lip on it. Appreciate it, Ron. You already bought enough. Ron, you don't have to buy them all. Trust me, Ron. You already got, what, 3-4 spots in it? 3 spots? All right. Let's put this Verlander in a thickie. It won't even fit in a thickie. Thicky, thicky, thicky. Man, this sucker won't even fit in a thick top sleeve. Thick penny sleeve. There we go. Verlander. Hefty card. A lot of people aren't fans of the manufacturer pass. Thank you for the Eddie Murray, Joe Mansman. Really appreciate it. Bradley. You got 2 spots. That's 5. And you only bought 1 card for a book. Got 22.30, Bradley. 22.30. It's your current total. All right, folks. Appreciate you all hanging out tonight. It was a lot of fun. Had a lot of fun jibber-jabbering with y'all. I'll get all this stuff sorted and in y'all's stacks. Yeah. You got any questions about anything? Feel free to email me at cardhobbyist@gmail.com. Let it ride. Yeah, if you want to get in on the next PPGB, it is live on the site. I think there's like 11 spots left, 10 or 11 spots left in that. If you want to get in on that. And yeah, I will catch you all again on Tuesday. If I don't see you Sunday night, Tuesday night. For the last week of the month. And then probably Black Friday. We'll do a cheapo breaks. Black Friday cheapo breaks. But until then, I'll catch you all later. Y'all have a great weekend. Stay safe out there. Remember, you can only control 2 things, your thoughts and your actions. Stay positive. Keep supporting each other. Keep collecting them cards. And I'll catch you all later. Peace.